how are you? It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
I tried to begin the service as I normally do, but very quickly I began to notice and see that everybody's eyes was filled with confusion and fear, but they don't understand the message of my black veil yet. A loved one is now staring down upon us. She left nothing but good deeds and acts, in which now it's all a memory of which we hold. I gather to marry this couple and hope time allows them to accept their own vows of sin and to love each other for eternity. As I became isolated towards the end of the wedding, I grabbed myself a glass of wine, and then I understood why fear was in the eyes of those who saw me. I won't take the veil off. If you must understand me, and if you want to leave, then leave.
One sad life later.
That's right. I know it seems hard sometimes, but remember one thing. Through every dark night, there's a bright day after that. So no matter how hard it gets, stick your chest out.